your strength. Oppressed by those she trusted. Rejected by those she gave her all. Exploited by those she welcomed with open arms. Controlling all her richness and ripping her off her unfaded beauty. And now, clothed in rugged pieces of shame, guilt, solitude, and sorrow. A slave in her own land, to till the turf and to farm the farmland. The thorns in the bush, she could hardly stand. Her ancestors wonder, they told her that this was coming. To the gods, they offered sacrifices, and blood they poured to the earth. But yet, there she remained, hopeless and pitiful. Her tears pouring down on the ground like rain. And the voices that kept on singing. Tula, mama, tula, tula, mama, tula, tula, mama, tula, 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 mama, tula, tula, mama, tula, tula, mama, tula. To the hopeless low, and to the mountains where the gods live. Listen. The voices of our ancestors who once existed, who persevered and toiled to their very last breath. The great warriors they trained, the Jabari, Zuberi, and Ajamu. So much they had fought for her to give up. And the spirit of Aluta Continua, the captivity fast in her heart like the African tum tum drums, reminded again of her newness to come. It is there that she regained her strength. A new face of the ever-smiling moon, of the beauty that she was. Freedom she fought, and oppression she refused, to end her exploitation and embrace her true angel. With confidence she arose, and took out her garment of shame, for so long she had put up with. But now, no more, to be guided again by the curving moon. With a gorgeous charm she gladly glowed, Mama Africa. She truly was. Mother of nations great, you have stored the storms in thunder, and now we live to pride in spirit, soul, and mind in you, Mama Africa.
Oh,